How you doing, folks? We're gonna I'm gonna just move my photos. I hope everybody is staying nice and warm on this winter day, on this 2024 winter storm we're having right now. Yeah, that's my parents. Yeah, I hope everybody is staying nice and warm. On a cold, wet, miserable day. And that's how many photos I'm gonna move today. But I mean, not today, but it will take time. Kid is probably in his 20s. This kid, I actually knew a kid. He's a young man now, an adult now. He actually had the same dog, the same breed. You mean that somewhat reminds me of him and his dog? I somewhat miss our my Dalmatian. All these files will be made into movies. I mean, YouTube videos. Hold on 1 second. I'm back. How is everybody? Oh. Yeah, I can't wait to see the new Dragon Ball show they're going to do sometime this year. Forty years of Goku. Forty years of this guy right here. Oops. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, this is cheating. course, that's not a Dalmatian. I mean, that is not a Doberman Pinscher. Oh. Hope you guys can still hear me. The reason I put Doberman Pinscher on them, this guy is also a Doberman Pinscher. I didn't want to, when I got into all this, I didn't want to confuse him with regular, other Doberman Pinschers. Oh gosh, God, rats, can't put all his files in. This lady, after he died, got another Doberman Pinscher. Bugger, bugger, bugger. I thought I hit As I was saying, she got another Doberman Pinscher. This guy. And she, the owner really doesn't post anymore. That's a shame. He's a gorgeous Dane. I mean, he's a beautiful Doberman Pinscher. Excuse me. Yeah. This cat is really brave. Look at all those German shepherds. I love that photo. I got it off the internet before Facebook. I took this guy, this photo, a few years ago. That was the original name of my YouTube channel, folks. Bike and Hockey Crazy, meaning I'm passionate for hockey. I love hockey, and I'm a big fan of cycling. That was the original name for Bike and Hot, original name of the channel. The only reason I changed it, people didn't understand the meaning. Uh-oh, Emmett is going to be drinking my coffee. Dark on you, Emmett. But the coffee is free. How you doing, folks? I'm gonna just move my photos.